Why is my car heating up? Here are some reasons why heat isn't leaving your engine compartment: leak in the cooling system. This is one of the main causes of engine overheating. If you get a leak in your radiator, water pump, hoses, head thermostat housing, your engine isn't going to be able to cool properly.